Do you like coffee for breakfast? For example, I can't do without him. You can experiment and make coffee with cinnamon and vanilla. Cinnamon, in my opinion, is the most suitable spice for coffee, and a little vanilla will give coffee a slightly perceptible favorite smell. Put 1 teaspoon of instant coffee in a cup. Add ground cinnamon on the tip of the knife. Add vanilla on the tip of the knife. Add boiling water and granulated sugar. Stir. Bon appetit and have a good day.